Submerging your squash in water is a good way to get the caterpillars out. And then you can go ahead and eat these things still. Get out of there.